Have a cough, a runny nose, maybe aches and sores. Either way, the discomfort probably feels worse in the morning and at night, and there's a reason for this. The body is constantly fighting off pathogens like viruses and bacteria through the immune system, which has many components. These include phagocytes, which engulf pathogens and take them prisoner to lymph nodes, T cells, which release chemicals to kill pathogens and remember pathogens for when they try to invade again, and antibodies, which mark pathogens so they could be found and killed more easily, among many other components. But there are certain phases when it comes to the immune system as a whole, and it may explain why the symptoms of sickness bring more discomfort in the morning and nighttime. The body's circadian rhythm, a sort of biological clock that influences many processes in the human body, including sleep, even influences the immune system. During the day, the immune system is in attack mode. It goes all out, sending its soldiers everywhere. However, at night, the immune system, together with the hormone system, take on a different approach. Many immune system cells, like T cells and white blood cells, become more abundant, but also head over to lymph nodes more, where they silently wait. There is an exchange of information about the enemy in the form of captured pathogen fragments known as antigen fragments. Here's where the part comes in regarding symptoms of feeling sick, and it has to do with inflammation. Since damage done to cells by sources like pathogens and trauma releases chemicals which cause swelling, inflammation occurs. This is the body's way of isolating the damage. When the body changes its immune system response at night, part of this involves increased cortisol, a stress hormone. The cortisol makes inflamed areas more inflamed, and all that soreness, coughing, and nose running gets much worse. The change in immune response could be due to the fact that more pathogens would likely enter the body during the day, and a lower all-out immune response at night could be a way to limit too much sensitivity towards things which the body mistakes as harmful. Either way, cortisol can also cause headaches and problems with digestion, certainly what sick people feel. Also, scientists from Yale University discovered that a lack of food helps the body fight viruses but harms the body against bacteria, since the immune system needs ketone to fight viruses and glucose to fight bacteria. So a fasted state, such as during sleep, could make bacterial infections like pneumonia feel worse. Just keep in mind that those nighttime sniffles and soreness are part of the immune system's extraordinary way of maintaining health.